Got her now. Andrei Silva. Diogo Jota. Andrei Silva with it. And this is Diogo Jota now. Rui Patricio. Diogo Jota.
So the final whistle almost upon us, and this is not exactly what the home fans had in mind when they arrived at the ground today, Stuart.
Well, where do I start? They've been totally outplayed in all areas of the pitch, but it's their defending that's really been poor today. No structure, too open, not enough desire, and a lack of urgency. This is a worrying performance.
Diogo Jota. Oh, it's an own goal! A moment he would love to...